in this location, there's been physical attacks.
Two people hung to their death.